Priest of the Order. Ooh, watch that. That's not really some Frankenstein shit. You should really ask at your butcher to see if like you can get like half a pig and stuff like that. You want to place a heart of the order. Did I actually really want to do that or not? Right, you can't actually. He doesn't die, he just goes unconscious. Right, let's go. Before I die. It's not really like Frankenstein shit. You probably. Right, go to a butcher and ask for like. That was close. There's the road eventually. Eventually found it. Look, Ma! I found a road, Ma! You've never been to an actual butcher. I often go to a butcher because I find the meat from my butchers are actually cheaper than Tesco's and far better quality. Well, not much cheaper, a bit cheaper. And their vegetables and that are cheaper in the butchers compared to a supermarket. Why are you...
Know what's funny about having a double?
Nothing. How many jizzazos does it take to light a torch? And I'm tired of the other one. Terrible straight man.
If you talk to Hokvir, he'll know what can be done. He's a smart one.
I know being a student, you might not have heard of these things called vegetables. But yeah, there's vegetables in the butchers. Well, they usually have like your tatties, your cabbages, your carrots.
See you.
There would be more corpses to count if someone would get rid of all the doubles around here. There would be more corpses.
Don't want to speak to you.
See you later.
You're talking to me and I don't like you. Goodbye.
Yeah, someone should write a book about the problems we're having with our doubles here in Split.
What do you mean?
If you visit Hale, you may see Pike, a Knight of the Thorn.
Wow, she's so happy to see me.
Sure would be nice to read something about the other Atrabi, like an epitaph. See you. I've never seen my own double, and I certainly don't want to talk about it.
Okay.
It was a pleasure talking to you.
You're talking to me, and I don't like you. Goodbye.
You're talking to me, and I don't like you. Goodbye. That's awesome. Right, so, where are we? Oh. Still gotta go that way. Is that a different town? Or is this the same town I've just discovered? No, this is the same town. Right, so, we'll hail... Why are there doubles? I honestly don't know. I think it's maybe something to do with their personality splitting or something like that. There's probably someone here that'll tell me the reason why.
There would be more. Sure would be nice to see one more corpse around here. One that looks like me, but isn't me. Take my meaning? See you later.
He just picked up some wine.
My double is always working. It takes all my energy just watching him work. It's got to stop. Take care.
There's something about this place, but I can't remember.
I'd get more work done if it weren't for my layabout double living in town. Goodbye.
What's this? I can't remember about this town. Why there's doubles.
Yes.
I'm sure there's a reason though.
Ah!
Ow. What's in here? What's that? Where is it? Run! Let's have a look in here. Coming for you. Oh, my intelligence has been drained. So not much then. Ha ha ha! Stop draining my intelligence, both of you. Jesus Christ. You aren't doing a lot of damage, but you're fucking annoying buddies. Just die, one of you. Die. Whew. They're dead. Let's go. So this is another fort area. And there should be a road about here. Yes, there is. I remember something about this place here. Let's discover it. Oh, Jesus Christ. I never noticed you in the long grass. Different version of the thing that shoots from his bum. Stop it! Stop it! Ugh, I'll just continue. I know what's close nearby, so it's okay. It's okay, we will come back here later. Yep. Oh, Jesus Christ. Another bomb shooter. Stop it! fuck, what? Look at you damaging all my health I got. I've only got two repair hammers. God damn it. Go away, go away, go away, go. So have you got any plans for tonight? Where does the road split? A bit further up, yeah. What's the time? It's 3 o'clock. I've got a few hours yet until I have to go to my parents for dinner. I gotta be there for 6 o'clock. Folded cloth. Cannot wait when there's enemies nearby. Nope, wrong button. That one. Quite right. Go out and get pished. Get completely gazeboed. Car parked. But they all have jobs, fucking wait wipes. Yeah, we've all got to work to get money somehow. Huh. I'd be happy if I ended up earning money by doing nothing. That'll never happen. Still silenced. There we go. Are you gonna watch your rugby? Nice. Who's your team? Oh, I remember you saying something like that. I do miss playing rugby myself. Your local team. I used to play rugby years back. I used to be... Well, they called it standoff then, but it's your fly half, isn't it? Yeah, your fly half. Don't know why they called it standoff. Yeah, it was mainly fly half I played. I did sometimes play inside centre. Yourself, what position do you play? Oh, that's right, cannot be moved by hand. You're a little boy then. I wouldn't... I would say a little boy. You play 15, oh. And you're calling me a little boy? 15 isn't much bigger. I'm only 5'10". You look like you should play prop, nice. Yeah, I'm only 5'10" and like 13 stone. 100 kilos of power. I I have taken the Feldry in order to enter Dunroot Burrow. I should have to be careful as I proceed through the burrow. Yeah. You're like 16 stone, yeah. Ah, you're a good bit heavier than me. I did have a few training sessions to play for the under 18s of Scotland, but it was just too much travelling. I couldn't afford it. But you're not far off a 6 foot. Five foot 11, but I tell everyone I'm 6 foot. Now, you see, you shouldn't tell everyone you're 6 foot. You know, it's bad to lie on your Tinder profiles like that. I wasn't really scouted. It ended up being like, what we do is like your coach would choose like the best players from your team, but well, for our high school team it was, and then you'd go down to, well, I normally wear shoes which would make me 6 feet. I see, it gives you an extra couple of inches, always helps. And you'd go down to like a training camp and then they would select the best players. So I went training a good few times, but I just had to give it up because it was costing me like 50 quid each time I wanted to go down for a training session, and I just couldn't afford it then, being in high school. The joys. That's a bit shit. I would have thought they might have, like, I wouldn't have, between getting buses and trains to get there, it was quite expensive. The effects have worn off and withdrawal is setting in. I need to either reach off reverse quickly or find more Feldry as I can make my way through the burrow. Yeah. Being this far north, it's quite expensive to get anywhere if you don't have a car. See, I was going to end up joining our actual local team as well, but I ended up not going through with it because I didn't like the coach. I thought he was a wanker and I didn't get along with him at all. I have a car now. Didn't have back then. Intelligence and luck. Why am I going down? Damage, health, venom. Is this just a poison or is it? Let's check this. Oh, save it. Did that cure it? Think so. might. We'll see. Oh, yeah. See, Coach Adam, like, with always thought his sons were the best players ever. It's like, well, how come they didn't get on the Scotland team, but I did, but I still said they were better. And they weren't actually that great, they were pretty shit. So he always chose his sons first, I think, guy. Because he thinks I'm too big for a fullback. See, that's the thing, backs are getting a lot bigger now. It's the game's becoming more physical all over the pitch. It doesn't matter. I would have given it a go. Not many can stop me. I was the best tackler on my team. I was crazy as well. I would just go for a tackle no matter what. Oh, he's actually really damaged my... What the fuck? Crippling. For 10, drain willpower, speed, intelligence. What the fuck? Yeah. That's what annoyed me about the coach. I told him to fuck off as well. That was an arsehole. And then that was it. I never ended up playing for him ever again. It's a shame that's what happened, but these things happen. There's always a couple of people who always think they're better. Oh, I just let those turn around. Yeah, that's the annoying thing that with people like that. It's really annoying. But if you can push through it, it makes you better. It'll make you a better player. If you want to continue playing. But the coaches that have known me since like under 11s always try to pick me up. Yeah. Which is why I think it's the way, which I think is why I started training in the first team. Injuries happen. I'm sure you'll bounce back from it. Proper drug I've got. I don't think they attack you if you're on this drug, actually. But I'll take it. I want a drug. Take me at the exact same place. What the hell am I supposed to do here? I'm supposed to just find them, ain't I? find more funds. Right. It's locked away in Dunroot Barrow. I need to ingest Fardew to and pass through to reach the chalice. But where the fuck is the chalice? Uh-oh. Have I been this way? No, I haven't. Hopefully you'll lobby off and you're too long and you can get back to it. Give me the drugs. No, you don't have any drugs. You got drugs? Give me the drugs. Give me the drugs. Okay, give me some health. Might restore strength. But the shoulder's quite bad because rarely there any damage to bones, but when I did, my arm was like 2 inches longer than it should be, so it fucked up all my muscles. Ugh. Yeah, it doesn't sound nice at all, does it? Raw? Tazio's probably the best thing you do. Yeah. I know, that's a thing, is to find out what the right exercises are. Tazios are expensive. Save. Stop shooting stuff from your bum at me. Dirty creature, you. How big is this area? So that's the keep. Let's have a look over here first. You're fine. There's nothing over here, so you don't want to attack me. Good. I'm gonna attack you! Oh, you're a noob. You have the failed you. Yes. I think it's 10 hours until that stuff wears off, is it? Yeah. 5 minutes or hours? 5, 5, 5.